105 to go in the game. 5-2 Wolverines. The Biohazards just couldn't get it done tonight. Some rust for some players, and good defense from the Wolverines. Farm Brown trying to get another shot off. Dave trying to get a shot off. Biohazards trying to end this game strong with 45 seconds to go. Cola and Dave, your two Biohazards goal scorers tonight. And it's going to be a coin flip between them on who gets player of the game honors, but right now we're going to give it to Cola. He's our Biohazards player of the game. We're going to tally up votes after every player of the game. Oh, Cola getting a fight there. And Cola can't cement his spot as player of the game. Biohazards are going down. Shorthanded now to finish this one off. But we're going to tally the stats. At the end of the season, the most player of the game honors, we named the Biohazards Player of the Year. Last season's Player of the Year was Cola. And 8 seconds to go, we're just about done here. As the Wolverines are 1-0, the Biohazards are 0-1, and that's the final year. Our next Biohazards telecast is 1 week from Sunday. The Biohazards take on the Rink Rats at 10 p.m. start. The Biohazards go down to the locker room with their heads held low, losing their season opener. There's still 19 games to go in the season, and the Biohazards just have a lot of games against some inferior teams in this league, so hopefully they'll bounce back. They shake hands on the ice. So this is Jake DeMayo saying we'll see you next time. The Biohazards lose once again on Banner Night.